So, Cody McDonald, Lauren McDonald. We've been married for 14 years, and we've been doing the Hoosier One for 3 years. And I've invited pretty much all of my coworkers.
That's a true story.
And a couple of them showed up, but just you can't be afraid of being rejected, because this isn't a secret, and it's not something we should try and keep to ourselves. We're called to do this, so.
It's about people knowing the truth, and that's about the gospel, and sharing that with them. And I found myself getting hung up on that, the outcome, on are they going to come, or are they going to continue to come, and that's not what it's about. I have had people, actually big chunk of coworkers that have completely pulled away from me, but that's okay. It's amazing how I prayed about it, and I really did receive the peace that can only come from Him. You plant the seed, and then God does it. It's the pray for the workers, pray for them, and just get out of His way. Was that through all three services?
Yeah, it was last year.
Because we invited people, and they said that they were going to go, and everybody wanted to go to different services. And
nobody showed up.
Nobody showed up.
But we were here for all three.
But we went to all three services.
Pray and continue just talking little bits here and there. That's how I did it with my coworkers. I explained to him that I love Jesus and I love my wife, and that's really all you need to know about me. And I think that might have been what was the tipping scale. Because He showed up. I will put my trust in you. I think the question is, why shouldn't you try?